Okay, we have my friend Brian. Brian's showing us his new toy, which is a new fire truck. And this is a hooker and ladder? What is it?
Yeah, this is a Pierce. It's called a Quint. This is a five-seater. But it's a fire truck.
The five-seater, so it's the party version.
Yeah, come on up, Al.
Yeah, I'm going to come up. Yeah, sure. Now, you want me to film and come up? I have trouble, like, walking and chewing gum.
It looks like from a drop.
If I fall, do I have to freaking... Down. Yeah, you hold that freaking thing. I'm old, remember?
Yeah.
It's all good.
Come check it out. Get a little video.
Wow, yeah.
We just take this right here. And we lock you in so you don't fall out. And usually we have a safety belt we wear, and then we hook that safety belt into the ladder, and then we open this up right here. This down there is called the dead man switch. We put that on. Now the ladder would be on, and we'd have it extended out to the sides. And then once the stability was on, we'd have the ladder on, we'd turn the masters on, we'd go ahead and put that dead man switch on, and then now we can rotate and raise the ladder 75 feet.
75 feet. That's nice. That's nice. What does this sucker cost?
Oh, man, it's got to be around, $300,000 or $400,000.
I'll take two.
You got it.
Makes a lovely Christmas gift.
We're putting in order.
Yeah, no, really. That'll be good. Yeah, we'll do the official Alpha.TV slow pan shot on the exterior of the truck. Too bad it wasn't ladder 34. You know why?
Why is that?
Because it was Ryan's a dirty whore. It would be so much cooler. Gee, never heard that joke before? You're just laughing to make me feel good.
Yeah. Ladder 34.
And there's the hose. What's her name?
Ladder.
Because I asked Brian if the front end of this thing was meant for, like, ramming. He said no. City of Lighthouse Point. Lovely. There's the interior. Yeah, it's almost as nice as my H3. Yeah. Brian, does this thing have blind spots or what?
Yeah, there's a few.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Yep.
Here's the main control panel. I feel like Dr. Smith from Lost in Space. What does this button do? Yeah, we don't want to press that. And, lots of gear. That, wow, the thing,
all our toys.
The interior is huge. Can you attach it to like a garden hose? I can use that to clean the vet.
Yeah.
What's the PSI with the pounds per square inch of water pressure coming out of the thing?
About anywhere from 75 to 150.
Is it also good for crowd control?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, yeah. I would
keep some back.
Yeah, I bet. You can use this in like if there's like a zombie apocalypse.
Pick one of these up at Home Depot.
You can get it at Home Depot.
Yeah, a little giant.
You know, Brian, if there's like a zombie apocalypse, this thing would be like a good thing to be in, you know?
It'd be good. You know, and Grand Theft Auto, one of the best vehicles to take besides the SWAT truck to run everybody over with is one of these.
Now, I know you play the racing games. Do you drive this truck?
You've driven some of the trucks,
all right?
I tested on this one for drivers.
Now, is it true you had made a mention that because you've been playing the Xbox driving games, those high-speed driving games, that you felt that these vehicles were running a bit slow? Is that correct?
A bit slow, yeah, especially when everything's going by you like real quick, and then you jump in one of these and you're flying. It's not going anywhere.
Yeah, you got to stop playing those games, Bri.
Yeah.
All right,
after 8 hours here, you start getting used to the speed.
True. All right, thanks again for the tour of this incredible machine. Wow, even more so? Where do you keep your lunch?
Right here.
Yeah, we can have a lot of fun with this, you know, down in Fort Lauderdale, causing trouble.
Absolutely.
The hooker and ladder, that's what we call it. Nice. Can you use that Jaws of Life on Rosie O'Donnell?
We could. It'd be difficult, but we could do it.
There you go. More to come. Stay tuned. Nice.
Take care.
Mac arm in the camera, and we are taking a video footage of what we call seizure house. This house indeed induces seizures by people that drive by, stop, and look at it. Matter of fact, I feel one coming on about now.
Welcome to Alpha.TV.